Gross. Thanks, Ron. It's the season to get fit, and it's also the season for vacations. Well, that can be hard to balance, but it doesn't have to be impossible. Fitness trainer Clint Howard of Tulsa Fitness Systems joins us this morning with some quick, easy workouts that you can do while you're away from home and away from the gym. Good morning. Thanks for coming in. So when you go on vacation, do you ever just take a few days off and skip the workouts?
No, actually, I tell people you should get better workouts when you're out of town. You have more time. Usually you can sleep in. You don't have to go to work. And so the main thing is just schedule it. And I tell people do it first thing in the morning. That way you get out of the way and you're done with it. So
I know a lot of people, a lot of my friends like to run. And when they're on vacation, they really enjoy running and exploring a new city.
Yeah, exactly. Main thing, just having fun. I mean, if you're going to the beach, obviously go on the beach, you can walk, sightsee. But also, if you want to do some strength training as well, that's more cardiovascular. And so I tell people, let's do an 8 or 10 minute some strength training. And I've got a great program here I can give people.
Okay, run me through it.
Okay, so what we do is called alternating set. If you're going to do like 5 exercises, so you hit opposing muscle groups. You can go really fast, go through 4 or 5 things, and you're done in like 8 or 10 minutes.
Eight or 10 minutes. Anybody has that, even on vacation. Okay, I'm going to ditch my notes and do whatever you tell me.
Okay, so first thing, we'll go squats, okay? So if we want to go squats, just you can put your hands behind your head.
Okay.
Just sitting back on the heels, just going down and up, okay? That's going to be
so
more of
a... And so how many of these?
Usually for 20 seconds, or you could even go like 15 reps or so, just real quick.
Okay.
This is more of a knee-dominant exercise, so just sitting back on the heels, that's going to be more hips, more quads.
Okay.
So from there, we'll go straight into an upper body movement. So we'll go down to like a plank, and so there you go down onto the floor. You could go to your knees if you need to modify it, and then we're just going to add a row. So keep your back flat, abs in tight. So now we're rowing, so we're hitting upper body, back. Also, we're getting some core, some abs. So
Was I supposed to keep doing that?
Yeah, a couple of those, and then we'll stand back up.
This floor is hard.
So we can go back. Normally, you would have like a carpet
mat
or something. So a mat. So then we'll go back to lower body. So we could go reverse lunges.
And it's important that you keep varying upper and lower.
Yeah, exactly. That's what we're doing. Opposing, it's got alternating sets. And so we're going nonstop as far as aerobically.
You're going down way far.
Yes, drop the back knee down, squeeze the glutes when you stand up. Nice and slow, so just always keep control. And then from there, we go back to upper body. So now I can go push-ups. So just like we were, same form earlier, just keep your back flat, abs in tight. So just going down and up. So now we're hitting chest, shoulders, triceps. You can modify this if you need to go to your knees.
Oh, I'm going to do it like a tough guy.
You can go more advanced. Someone that's stronger could lift the heel up, get more abs.
I could not do more advanced.
So those are 4, and then I like to finish off what I call a heart rate spiker, which could be like jumping jacks. I mean, real basic, just full body movement. Someone that's a little more advanced could go
Wearing a microphone.
Yeah, so that would be like 5 exercises. You could do that full thing in like 2 minutes, and you could do 2 or 3 rounds. Someone that's more conditioned could go 4 or 5 rounds. 8 or 10 minutes, you just hit every muscle in your body.
So this is something to do on vacation, but that's also a great thing to do every morning, wake up, have a cup of coffee if you need to.
Yeah, exactly. You don't need any equipment. I mean, your body is your equipment. That's all you need. You can get a great workout.
I love that. Clint, thank you so much for coming in this morning. For more information on Tulsa Fitness Systems, we've provided a link on our website. Just go to fox23.com and click on the Fox Box.
Shell.